All right, this is just coming into our newsroom right now. Breaking news, the FBI releasing photographs of a bank robbery that took place in Coral Gables. The robber entering the HSBC bank located in the 2200 block of Ponce de Leon Boulevard right around 4:50 yesterday afternoon. Police say he demanded money from an employee. No one was hurt, but if you have any information on this case, please call police.